The Iconoclast cable brand is the intellectual property of Belden Inc., who make the actual cable. The raw wire is then custom terminated and sold from the USA by Blue Jeans Cable Company. The Iconoclast website provides a wealth of information on audio cable theory, making it a must-visit for those interested in the technical aspect of cable design. 2 sets of cables were supplied by Blue Jeans Cable, so they could be reviewed on by-wire speakers. The Iconoclast Series 1 cable has 12 bonded, twisted pairs of conductors, and the Series 2 cable has 24 bonded, twisted pairs. The Series 2 cable was manufactured using silver-plated electrolytic tough pitch copper, while the Series 1 uses TPC, or electrolytic tough pitch copper. Speaker cables are available with welded spades or welded locking bananas, and the price of a 6-foot pair of Series 1 TPC is $1,170, and for the Series 2 SPTPC is $2,640. Various equipment was used in this review, and a list can be found in the description below. The main speakers used were the Piega C40, and later, the Sonus Faber Cremona M. The Piega C40 speakers feature a coaxial ribbon AMT driver and 5 woofers per side, 3 of which are passive. Initially, the Iconoclast cables appeared to produce a slightly tipped-up frequency response. Moving the silver-plated cables to the base, and the copper cables to the AMT ribbon driver, helped towards a more balanced presentation. The Iconoclast cables replaced a pair of DH Labs Q10 by-wire cables in the system, which had sounded much warmer. The Iconoclast cables sounded far more extended up top when compared with the DH Labs cables, offering more air and space around performers and uncovering more nuance and detail. Bass and mid-bass is taut and tuneful, and the cables have impressive micro and macro dynamic performance. Subtle details are clearly rendered, and the cables sound very transparent. Poor recordings do not fare well, but good recordings really excel. Instruments and voices have a beautiful natural tone and timbre with no emphasis in any frequency region. Listening to upright bass on Abdullah Ibrahim's Cape Town Revisited, strings resonate with a nice woody tone. The main function of speaker cables is to get out of the way and do nothing to impede the system from expressing its full range of virtues. With the Iconoclast cables, you'll be able to experience a tight and focused placement of instruments and vocalists in the soundstage, excellent clarity, extension, and detail retrieval. The cables deliver clarity and detail without harsh artifacts or a strident presentation. They support a wide, tall, and deep soundstage, with excellent imaging and three-dimensionality. While the silver-plated cables may have exhibited a slightly tipped-up frequency response in our system, the sound is clear, clean, focused, and dynamic. They're easy to listen to for lengthy sessions. They do not cause listener fatigue as is common with other silver cables. Switching speakers to the Sonus Faber Cremona M. They also preferred the slightly warmer TPC over the silver-plated SPTPC cables. These are exceptional cables that present a musically engaging soundscape with remarkable detail and clarity. Iconoclast speaker cables are impressively neutral and transparent. If you're looking to use cables as tone controls, look elsewhere. As with any cables, careful system matching is important, and Iconoclast offer a 30-day in-home trial of all their products, which extends to interconnects and power cables. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. For the full review and more, please visit www.audioresurgence.com.